I'm interested in what you do with the women folk and the children and where you get the extra might that you use in catering for this section of people.
I found that a lot of knowledge is being, people are lacking knowledge. And the Bible says if we lack knowledge, then
we'll perish.
So what informed it, I know we need to train our people to be able to let them know how to look, take care of their home, take care of their husbands, take care of their children, and be able to be useful to themselves.
Of course, we'll get to talk about a whole lot of issues, what the Bible says about different various issues. There's a particular saying that women are easily given to prayer. Is there any special reason for that?
I think women are more compassionate. You know, they are easily broken. So if you say they are more given to prayers, they are more sensitive to the Holy Ghost. So that's why women, you would say that they are given to prayers. Because before you break a man, you have to ask the Holy Ghost to help you. But women are emotional.
Now let's come to you. Of course, you're the reason for today's edition of the program. Take us through your walk and how you met with him, how you met with Christ.
It's a long, long story, but I'll try to brief it. After the war, people were running helter-skelter. No one knew what to do next. And then I saw a church. Don't forget, I'm from a Christian background. But I saw this church, and I love praise, and I love worship. What attracted me to the church was the music. So, but when I got into the church, I started seeking the Lord. What would you want me to do? We lost everything. We just came back with a nylon bag. So how do we go on from here? So that's how I started seeking the Lord. And he says, if you seek me, you will find me. So that's how I was able, each step at a time. The Lord said, well, go back and do this, go back and do this, go back and do this. And as I obey, here I am today.